Hi everyone, welcome back to Cafe Scotty. So this time I would love to introduce those books and movies called Sister of the Traveling Pants, and maybe some of you have seen and read those series before already, and even though you might not have the chance yet, maybe you have heard of that. And actually I'm a huge fan of the series. And well, I own both DVDs, movies as DVDs, and these were very fantastic, really. It's really sweet, warm, but also deep about life. And well, more than people think, teenagers have lots of hard times, and they are already having hard times like adults, and well, it shows about their lives so well, and I love it, and it's very pretty deep, but also it doesn't make you feel like really, it also doesn't make you feel like feeling down at all. It's also funny, sweet, and warm too, so it has good balance, and I love it. So see, I own all books. It's in Fragen language version, but I own all of those series as books too. And it's been a while, like few years after I watched. No, so it's been a while after I watched those movies. So I think I'm gonna check out sometime soon. So. Maybe you should check out too if you are interested. So until next time, hope you guys have a wonderful time, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.